What's up, everybody? I'm Joe Brand here at the United Center. We are painting the ice, getting ready for the Blackhawks season. Obviously going to be a thrilling and fun year. But this was pretty fun too. I've always seen this, I've never done it. Very meticulous event. You gotta be very close, painting on the lines, inside the lines, and can't get any drops anywhere, otherwise they might cancel the whole season. No, I'm just kidding. Got a lot of great help from our friend Nick, and a lot of fun events, so let's go paint the ice. How long have you been doing this?
A long time. Yeah. 11 years here.
What's some of the most memorable things about painting the ice?
Probably the young man behind me, my little guy, gets to come out and help me out. It's awesome.
How long has he been coming out for?
He's been coming out for almost 5-6 years now.
What is one of the more surprising things that people learn about painting the ice that they might not realize?
Well, the concrete is probably about 19 degrees. It takes roughly 30, 34 hours to get from the concrete to what we're looking at right now.
Why does it have to be that cold?
We want the paint to almost flash freeze. Okay. Because we don't want it to migrate. We don't want it to dissipate. We want it to just basically, you paint, freeze.
Now, you were very kind telling us, you know, where to paint, how to paint. I know you clean up all the different spots. How much fine tuning are you doing when we all leave?
It all depends. Not too much though. Everyone's pretty good about it.
Are you very meticulous about it? Is there a certain way that you like it?
I think we both do, me and Dan. But again, once you have an inch and a half of ice on top of it and the player's skating on it and all our conversions and changeovers, it kind of almost goes away.